interview. And today we are at the observatory.